Capcom, what the hell is this?
It's a turn-based RPG where you collect cute versions of monsters from Monster Hunter.
That sounds a lot like Pokemon.
Maybe.
Well, don't do it again and everything will be fine.
5 years later.
Capcom, I said don't do it again.
Oopsie.
Well, let's see what happens when Pokemon copies Monster Hunter instead. Except I'm going to market it as a Breath of the Wild style game because I'm Nintendo. I don't follow conventional wisdom or business practices.